Hello and welcome back to another episode of Aliens Dark Descent. My name is Syken and today we're continuing our campaign. We're 80% in and today we're finishing Pharos Spire with a prime team.
Understood.
It's a tough location.
Mission data.
Can we land anywhere here? No, but we can land in the first floor. That's exactly what we're going to do. Seem to have Fiddler, Natalia, Zoe, and Dioji are back in action. So let's give them a proper greeting. Everybody has a nice little heavy pulse rifle, I like that. Haven't yet used the flamer, the incendiary unit, often enough, so let's give that a try. Let's select the inventory. We want to push through this. So four tools it is. Six healing, two sentries. We're going with hardening. We're going with extra hit point. Slower hive buildup. And one last. Say the extraction device would be nice. Hunt phase would not be bad. I don't think there are a lot of facehuggers left, so we're actually okay. Let's go. So the beauty of the prime team is everybody has deep pockets, which means we can bring up to 10. Well, that is fantastic. Let's hopefully level everybody to level 10 in this run.
Move on. Move, move.
And we got 6 command points, that's good as well. Did we have any more ammunition? We could trade a tool for ammunition and hit points, but unless we really, really need it, I would say we're not required to do that. We got some ammunition on the top floor. Hive aggressiveness is currently easy. I want to keep it that way.
More signatures spotted. Come on, team! Hurry up, squad!
Good. For whatever reason, we just can't get to here.
More signals incoming. Mine got tripped.
Getting some medicine. Because why not? Might as well use all of the meds that we do have.
Something triggered one of our minds.
If needed, take them into the next mission.
Let's see what's inside.
Nice, they spawn in pairs of three now.
Hurry up, squad!
It's interesting, right? So three just spawned here and cleared out the mines. Same here. Unbelievable.
Move on. Right now. Got something on a tracker.
Off we go into the security parts. Yeah, we're not going to fall for that. there are aliens here in the walls. But what we can do is we can place a couple
planting mine. Watch your feet.
Of mines here.
Mines activated.
Move, move. Safe position taken.
Got you in my sights. Here, don't mess with me.
They're headed our way. Move on.
Hate roaming aliens.
Drone spotted. More signals incoming. We're spotted. Tango, straight ahead.
Right now.
Light him up. Mine's bigger. Hurry up.
Okay, don't want the hunted phase to last too long. Let's just go down. Was a mild interruption, but nothing more than that. Moving back up.
Move on.
Affirmative. Planting mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
Door's locked again. Is there another way around?
Might have to get creative. Head for the control room and we'll see what options present themselves.
Hurry up, you slugs. Deploying motion tracker. Let's see what's inside. Motion tracker deployed.
Lots of meds here, that's fantastic.
Got you in my sight. Here, don't mess with me.
Move on.
Good. The ventilation shaft is again blocked.
I have multiple signals. Get too comfy, okay? Affirmative. Disgusting. Here's your sample. Drone spotted.
Got you in my sights. Tango down!
Cut that door open. Breaking the weld.
Oh boy! We're staying silent.
That dropship's gonna be trouble. Not if you shut off the anti-air turrets so I can swing by. So you are still awake up there. Stern, can we deactivate those turrets?
Once we're in the security room, sure thing.
We've gotta get in there first.
That's the control room. Check that terminal. We're looking for structural blueprints. Any weak point we can exploit. Trust me, I have an idea.
Access and terminal.
Looks like a colleague of yours has opened a breach in the Spire's structure, Stern. From the armory to the barracks.
That's our way into the security room. Let's move like we mean business, people.
Move on!
Okay, one more motion tracker here.
Setting up motion tracker. Double time!
Planting mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
Let's see what's inside.
Wow, we get so many resources. 4 sentries overall.
Let's see what's inside.
That's a lot.
Move on.
Don't know what we're going to fight, but four sentries.
Safe position taken.
That's a massive amount. Okay, let's trigger one of these so that the aliens are leaving us alone.
Get down! Gonna blow! Double time! Looks like we have to enter the security room from here. We just have to go through the barracks.
Something's triggered one of our mines.
Bring him down! You like that, huh? Watch out! All right, Marine. Lock and load. These mercs you're fighting, they're ready for a big, bloody last stand. Move on! Safe position taken.
Planting mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
Safe position taken.
Tango down.
Hurry up, you slug.
You're down in the room. Take and destroy.
Bring them down.
Hey, come on.
Move on.
Affirmative. Planting mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
More signals incoming.
Okay, so far the armor is holding. Going to distract the aliens one more time.
Hurry up, squad! Come on, team! Focus fire and target! Let's drop! RPG, coming in hot!
I have multiple signals.
Okay, the RPG is great against these mercenaries.
I have multiple signals.
That and the sniper rifle. Both are delivering very well.
Let's see what's inside.
Roger.
Oh yeah, don't mess with me.
Mine's activated. Safe position taken.
Stern, are you okay? These were your men after all.
My men? I wish they were. Those are priceless. Sooner or later, she would have sent those poor bastards out to die, just to defend the balance of profit and loss. They wouldn't have flinched. That's your cue, folks. Come on, team! Hurry up, squad! Safe position taken.
More signatures spotted.
Kill that bastard!
Bring him down! Safe position taken.
armor is getting lower and lower. We gotta be careful here.
Copy.
That's not good.
Planting mine. Watch your feet.
Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker. Something triggered one of our mines. Motion tracker deployed. Let's see what's inside. There's something around. Move on. Hurry up, you slump.
Good, we got the barracks.
Let's see what's
solidly
inside.
Under control.
I have multiple signals.
Roger.
They're headed our way.
Good, we can weld this room and stay here for a while.
Let's get that door cracked.
More signals incoming.
Break the weld.
Breaking the weld.
Planting mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
Move on. Double time.
That console should give you access to open the terrace doors.
On my way.
Doors are opening. Any sign of a way to shut off the turrets?
Negative.
Stern?
I guess I was wrong. They must be isolated. We have to hack them manually. But we couldn't do that with the doors closed.
Okay, well, that's a good place to hide as well. Stress is fine, nothing major at the moment. Let's just use this here.
Welding access, deploying motion tracker, setting up motion tracker. Door secure.
Motion tracker activated.
And we're resting. There we go. All right, back. So, planted a couple of motion detectors on the other side of the dungeon, and we are going to break the weld.
Breaking the weld.
Next stop. Will be somewhere else, but not here.
More signals incoming.
Now everybody goes to there, and we're going to weasel our way to the middle. Putting a nice little distraction down here, just for good. Yeah, keep on going there, guys. What can't perform What enemies are in the area? I don't want to be dragged into that. You guys go there and leave me alone. We don't want to take a lot of damage. We want the exact opposite. We want to stay healthy, fit.
Can we breach that door?
You really want them to place a C4 while the dropship's still buzzing around?
Right. Let's take care of the turrets first. Husband, wait for our signal. We're shutting those things up the hard way. Keep your heads down.
Move! Move!
Deploy
one,
gun.
Two. And three, four.
Sentry almost. Suppress the fire. You like that, huh? Sentry activated.
Move on.
Light him up.
Incoming.
Oh, that's the dropship, I see.
Tango, right ahead.
Stop.
Bring them down. Let there be light.
Here, don't mess with me.
Runner, hit it.
Oh wow, all of these are down. Not cool.
Hold on, Marine. This won't be long.
Let's rock!
Here you go. Good as new.
Reloading! Come on, team!
Watch out!
Hold on, Marine. This won't be long.
USPS, stay ahead. Shit, I'm hit.
Okay, let's go nuts.
Move.
Accessing terminal.
There. Like it didn't happen.
Right now. Let's rock!
Second turn's down. Time to join the party, Huntlet.
Nice.
Nano in approach! Move on!
Final stretch. Let's get this done.
Suppressive fire!
Let there be light.
Heal up.
Light him up!
Call the elevator.
There's something around.
And we are almost done.
Stay frosty.
Move, move! Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker. Motion tracker activated. Move on!
Affirmative. Planting mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
Good, I think we haven't taken that much damage. No one was like really, really, really badly hurt.
Mine's activated.
Got something on a tracker.
Hurry up, you slums.
Okay, so ammo count, good. Reload that. We haven't really leveled anyone other than Xenotaph.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
And we're almost done. So maybe we're going at some point on the ground floor and are using the remaining ammunition just to get a few more experience for these guys. Would be a shame if not more than Xeno would hit level 10.
Come on, team!
Alright, waiting for the command points.
Quiet.
Good enough.
Come on, team! Hurry up, you slugs!
Okay, we're going to wait that out.
Got you in my sight.
Mine,
watch your feet.
We have nothing left. Okay, well, great.
Mine's activated.
What's Reddit? Let's get one off the turrets. Maybe two.
Get up, sweetie. sentry gun fixed.
We're also going to take xeno samples wherever possible.
More signals
and by the way, you guys go down there and please ignore us.
Move on. Roger. Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad. Let's see what's inside.
Good enough. I think we're ready.
On it.
Move, move. Move on. Deploying sentry gun. Sentry almost ready. Sentry activated.
Planting mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
Okay, let me prepare that here. All right, in classical fashion, I planted a couple of mines. Can already foresee how this is going.
Hurry up, squad.
Defense phase. Well, how about this? And how about that?
Let there be light.
The mines are good. I didn't know that we're defending over here, but yeah, whatever. Good, we don't want more stress.
Keep it together, you grunts.
Okay, I start to understand this here. Heal. Heal again. What is that, enemies? No, that's us. And we got Mako. Okay, cool. Welcome.
Move on. Double time. Roger.
Lost our last two sentries. But that is okay. Acceptable losses.
I hate this job.
Good, one more reload here.
I hate this job.
Careful, people. Rest kills you just as well as a bullet.
Here's your sample.
Hunt has been interrupted. I think we're just for once going to go a level deeper. Yes, no, maybe. Okay, you can't. Since we now have an additional member in our team, I see.
On it. Access granted.
Interesting. All right, here we go.
Micah, thank God it's you. Together we can fix this.
Together? After all these deaths?
If memory serves me right, you largely contributed to these casualties, Micah. You activated the Cerberus protocol, correct?
I did. I had to.
Right! You did it because you understand. You understand the companies and the general interest are one and the same. Marlo was right. Well, before he went crazy, that is. The things he found in that mine. What they could mean for pharmaceutics, space travel, security. The applications are virtually limitless.
Wouldn't want any of that.
Then think about the revenues these creatures represent. Imagine. Space stations, 100 times bigger and safer than Pioneer.
So in the end, that's what this is about? Money? Numbers? You be such a machine.
Really? Oh, not you, Maiko. Spare me the whistleblower lecture, will you? Who do you think I am?
A synth?
Excuse me. A synth. I've pretty much built this world. You really think a synth would have handled half of what I've done on Leafy?
It all makes sense now.
What? Maiko, listen.
Your assessments. Your poise. Two of your teams left for dead. Your extensive knowledge of the station. Of the atmospheric processors.
I'm the damn director of that rock. Don't you get it?
And yet, you couldn't stop that protocol.
Would you listen to me? Everything out there, it's mine. I could have saved these people.
But you didn't. So much power, and you did nothing with it. Except protecting the assets of this fucking company. We could have talked. Harper. He would have welcomed you on board. But you didn't think of that, did you? You didn't think of your own life. Not a single time, right? Do you think a human would do that?
Maiko. These assets? Marlowe's research? I don't have it anymore. It's all uploaded somewhere on the Otago. Burn it. Print it. Sell it to Siegson or the UPP for all I care. But take me with you. Please.
Cassandra, where is she? Is she even alive? Do you have that stored somewhere in that carbon processor of yours?
Stop it! I am not a synth. Look, she's probably with all their prisoners. In their city, below Olduvai.
A city?
Marlowe's lair. Ancient and alien. God, he was so obsessed with that place. And then he became obsessed with her. He wouldn't keep Cassandra anywhere else. Now please, take me with you!
No.
Maiko! Look at me! I'm not a synth!
I doubt you're human either.
Maiko? Listen to me! I'm not a fucking synth! I am not a synth! I'm not a synth!
Oh, wow, what an ending. Let's go to the marine reports and hope we are not too injured. 4 days. Holy. 8 days in the med bay? Ooh. What? 4 and 5. How's that even fair? 8 days in the... Based on what? She's taking like 4 damage max. 8 days? This game does not make any sense. Hardened, tough. I think we're going with tough. Our medic. I think we're going with sharpshooter. Unfortunately, no team work on him either. Come on, unbreakable will. Last chance. Stupid bold level 3. Okay, that didn't go as planned. 8 days in the med bay. Well, we got a lot of stuff out of it, but unfortunately, 8 days in the med bay. That's ridiculous.
Hard.
If we get him away from these creatures, he might recover.
Maybe.
Cassandra?
We'll get her back, Jonas. I promise.
All right. So, Zoe is the only one who hasn't leveled from the original team. And the OG did not as well. So Zoe,
you got it.
We'll get some intense care. The OG does that as well. Prime team elsewise is sort of in a pinch.
A good day to you, Administrator.
What did I teach you, Marine? Salute.
Morphine to decrease stress levels. I like that, but I like aiming sight even more. Gets him to a solid 60%. Very nice. Fiddler.
This one won't let you down.
Natalia unfortunately doesn't have the cannot get tired perk. But would have an accuracy of 55% against core targets. I like that.
Did I teach you, Marine?
Xeno. Bravery. I think we're just going with wider clips on him as well. That effectively saves more ammunition. And we're good.
Shield operational. Cryosleep chambers ready. The moment of truth has arrived, Hayes. Are we going through those platforms or what?
No, not yet. We need to hold the line.
Are you crazy? Those creatures are everywhere. Cerberus is about to go nuclear.
According to Price, Marlow took control of an ancient city. I'm not sure of its exact nature. There could be dozens of prisoners there. I won't abandon them. Cassandra's alive, for sure. We've still got time before Cerberus launches. It'll be tight. But we can do it.
Hayes, are you okay risking everyone on this boat?
Yes, because that's the job. We save everyone we can. Everyone. You and me, we were part of this. We kept our heads down and did our jobs and let all this happen. We have a responsibility to those people, because no one else at Weyland-Yutani ever saw them as more than numbers on a balance sheet.
Well, if you put it like that, I guess I'm in.
Good, because I need you on the APC.
Very, very nice. Okay, well, we're still not having enough physicians. That's the biggest problem, really. Got the plasma rifle, potentially for 300. But that will need to wait.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Xenotaph cannot be exhausted, so there you go. Yeah. Good, we got 5 Marines available.
How can I help?
Let's see if that's really the case. Xeno would be available. We got Afterburner, Dubinator, so Taker. Another attacker and 2 gunners. What? That sounds more like a garage sale than a team to me. So, medical quarters. You guys need to wait. Zoe definitely will go on that next mission.
You got it. We'll take care of this one.
Unfortunately, the OG is a no-show at the moment. We could go with Rambo. Or we could save some of our physicians. For the other injured ones, difficult choice. We could get Rambo back into action. Having a sergeant is helpful. The other option is getting Dassault as a medic and then running without a sergeant. Let's double check. Could always take Xeno, but I want to let the other guys get experience. So Zoe. So that's a recon. Taker. Taker. Well, to be honest, either way is fine, but I think it is more efficient to take only one day.
You got it.
And leave two more for later so that our prime team can heal. Specifically the OG. Might as well use it now.
It. We'll take care of this one.
Getting him closer to recovery because we want to level the OG to level 10. So that we do have a full set of level 10 Marines. Problem with the OG is he is still tired and can be tired, but then again, Natalia can also be tired, so sort of evens itself out.
Hello, Administrator Hayes. Hello, ma'am. Can we help you?
Good. The rest will happen in the next episode, guys. Thanks for watching. I appreciate your viewership as always. And think about purging that infestation around the like button. It needs a couple of clicks as well as a comment down below. How did you do? Did you purge it or not? Thanks and have a good one. Bye-bye.